Monday 28th, sorry. April 28th, 2008, Monday. Well, how did school went for me today? I got to say, the same, except for the fact that Java class got shifted earlier. Which means I come on much earlier. I had a haircut, see my hair, haircut, and I spent the rest of the afternoon doing my project. Well, I'm quite glad. For the first time in my life as an NYP student, I actually ate lo mai kai and siu mai in the school, one of the school canteens. No, it's not a canteen. It's actually a branch of Kou Fu in the school. One thing that makes me think is, why is it called Kou Fu? Why is it not called Kou Shui? Why is it not called Shetou? Why is it not called Ya Qi? Why is it not called Shou Zhu Kou Zhen? Why is it not called Kou? I mean, not so Fu about the Kou. It's my term of Kou Fu. Beats me. Well, this is absolutely Daniel, my very first podcast. Vodcast. Stay tuned for more.